Arrested for robbing a downtown Bradenton bank yesterday afternoon is set to go before a judge at 1 o'clock. Detectives say 18-year-old Julian Jimenez walked into the Florida Central Credit Union with a gun and fired off two shots into the ceiling, jumped over a counter, grabbed cash, and ran away. Deputies were able to arrest him about 30 minutes later.